As always, a wonderful show awaits us, ladies and gentlemen. Another great night in store. Thanks for being here. Coming to you live from ringside, where I can barely hear myself think. Not sure you can hear me with this capacity crowd letting loose, but we're about ready to kick this thing off. There's no doubt this is one of the most exciting lineups we've had in a month of Sundays, so stay tuned. Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
This could blow the roof off this place.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. Mano a one, mano a mano.
With these competitors, this should be amazing.
It's go time, people.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Starting to stagger a bit. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
Someone's cage.
Yeah, I think that rattled his brain.
You gotta be kidding me. I can't believe this. We may have just seen a career come to an end right here in front of us.
No kidding, Cole. This looks bad.
His chest may be black and blue after this.
If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time. A quick pin. Can he do it?
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. This might not end well.
He's starting to stumble here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just gonna keep getting up and coming back at you.
Well, the first two finishers didn't put him away, but I'm willing to bet a third one might do the trick.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's looking at it. Look at, oh man, there it is. That huge bro kick.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him. Kick out.
Yeah, can you believe it? I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He saw that one coming.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. Reversal. Can he follow up?
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two. And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He saw that one coming. Oh, look at the emotion.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Very aggressive assault to the back.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, out of nowhere! Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Both of these competitors have so much salt, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Reversal! Bam!
Seen that from him. I mean, it's definitely a first.
Yeah, I'll try anything. He's still down there. Well, this is good.
This is a...
He's moving. Oh, my.
Looking a little weak. How much more he has to give.
Well, if there's one thing we know for sure. Brady is the...
Two. Oh, he's done fighting.
He refuses to stay down. After the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Oh, this spells trouble right here. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
My God, his body's been through hell. His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
His shoulders are down.
Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
You're going to want to avoid that knee. Well, I've never seen him do that before. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. The end may be near, folks. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two!
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Uh-oh.
Good grief!
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just...
Here's the cover for the win!
Two!
What? I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down? He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. He's absolutely relentless here.
Oh, what a counter.
He was able to reverse that.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
He His shoulders are down.
Two. I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here's your winner, The Beast.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole. The biggest in his career.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next, King.
It's the best.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
I can't wait.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Mano a mano. One fall will decide it.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Here.
How do you even call a move like that?
Kim, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Was one step ahead on that one.
What a forceful attack to the back region.
He saw that one coming.
And his attention is now focused on that arm.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He's stumbling some now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this.
Hey, this may very well be it. He's not done fighting yet.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He's showing no signs of letting up. Second.
And again, the mind games are played.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Great reversal.
Nice reversal.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Well, this spells trouble right here. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here's your winner, Jeff Riley.
Without even breaking a sweat, This one is over.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match. Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Oh, I can't wait for this one.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
Well, regardless, the show has begun.
Controlling the tempo. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
A textbook maneuver there. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
He looks a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Trouble now. Whoa!
He's measuring. We got a cover.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. You can't teach heart, and believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
What a reversal!
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Great reversal! Saw that one coming.
Strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. And he reversed it. Good move there.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the cable clutch here?
He's absolutely relentless here. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. So punishing.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Oh, trying to put him away. Absolutely unstoppable here. Watch it.
And here's a cover. And the kick out.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
The physicality. He can barely
barely stand, but he still presses on.
You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
And at this point, his opponent definitely has that finisher well scouted. Going for it a third time might be a mistake.
That's it. He's done.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night.
Can he score the pin?
Here's your winner, representing two-man power trip, Mr. Black.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight. We have a great matchup coming up next.
You said it.
We have the agents in a match of epic proportions.
I don't know if I've ever looked more forward to any match ever.
Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
Let's do this.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
He's not looking like himself here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Come on. If he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
He's not looking good here. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
But there is no quitting this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
You know, if loyalty won matches, this one would have been over a long time ago. But that's not just, well, it's not how it works here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. I'm not so sure if he even knows where he is.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Oh, man. He really needs to find a way to battle back from this. Otherwise, this one's over. He may have to submit here. Referee asking.
Talk about tag team war. We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Well, there's no way around it. If you're locked in a submission move like that, your only choice is to tap out. Well, here we go. He's looking for a part. Oops, be careful where you're walking there. You think he bumped into him intentionally? Hey, look at this.
Talk about hot temper.
Man, oh, man.
King, I'm getting word we have a situation backstage, and it looks like now we have a brawl on our hands.
We got a camera back there. Check this out.
Jeez.
Thank you.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Jeez!
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Look out! Taking quite a beating here. He's absolutely running on fumes right now.
You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on!
See that?
I mean, he did what he set out to do, and that was win. Now, don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
I'm not going anywhere.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match that will be etched in the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Life doesn't get any better than this.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do?
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
He's not looking like himself here, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those. expanding the repertoire with that move. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. How much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Look at this! Look out!
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume that it's even close to being over.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. Oh, out of nowhere!
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Great reversal!
No stopping him. I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go, but the referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Hey, he's going for it again. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Trouble there.
A knockback stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He was one step ahead on that one.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house had been empty for months. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
no matter how many times I see this, I just can't get used to it.
Nice reversal.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Gets the shoulder up.
Barely, but that's all that matters. It's up. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
He saw that one coming.
What a ruthless onslaught to the back.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. There may be no fighting out of this. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's looking to put his opponent away and run here.
Oh, my God. He's gasping for breath in a giant bear hug.
I'm gasping for breath watching it.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
That kick connects.
This could be huge. Uh-oh, look at this.
One, two. Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like them, you've done something right.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.